Thank you for joining me for episode 86 of Let's Nerd with Neverwinter Nights Enhanced Edition Tortured Hearts Volume 1. We are going into the Underdark today. Stargate 2020. Alright, so we're at the rock. The rock blocks my way. You utter the worm password. Linoza Ed Ilionic. And dog, we are officially, in the Underdark. There you go. Okay, we're in a scary cave. This might not quite yet be the Underdark. Stench here is awful. Ooh, driders. Summit Baylor. Well, we can handle Baylors like that. Get out of that. Kill that Baylor. I'm dazed. Finally, my peeps get up there. Baylor's dead. So is the rider. Oh! And I was just massively healed by Fëanor. Cast an unknown spell. Cool. Mobber had a tough go. You're critical. Alright, might as well summon my homie. Smash the black crate, but oh well. Rider wizards don't prove much of a threat. I thought that said odd ring. I was like, huh? Cold ring. So I don't know if we're quite in the Underdark. It seems like we're fighting some pretty vicious Underdarky type of enemies. I don't know if we're actually in the Underdark of Underdarks. We're in a scary cave. And yes, if I was by myself in this cave, I'd be terrified too. Pretty good place to say that, I'd say. And we crashed. Not a problem. Talk to me. Aren't you afraid a bit? Maybe a bit, it's hard to admit, but... You feel the relentless choking grip of fear on your throat? Yeah, sort of. What's your goal with this? You want to make me say that I'm scared as a mouse that sees a cat? Well, I've never heard anything like that from you. It would be refreshing. I won't give you that refreshment, mobber, even at the gates of the Underdark. Uh-oh, we are so close. I'm excited, she points at you. You swallowed hard. I got you. Come on, stop it, please. You can't hide your... pallor and trembling fingers. I'll never admit that I have crapped my pants. A short pause follows, then Mobber's mouth aches into a grin. Your genuine humor never fails you, not even in this hellish cave. Hope you're satisfied now. Bit anxious as to man. It's locked. Specific key is required. Casting it. I feel like save at every turn is a good idea in here. Critical, potion of heal, stained letter. This letter instructs the mercenaries to join up with Sir Leonard Wildbrand. It has his own signature. Okay, so maybe Wildbrand's around here somewhere. But they obviously haven't made it. Got a healer though, that's pretty cool. Venor's healing people. 8 fire bullets, we don't want them. What is this thing? Just a structure? Rapier plus 3. Haven't seen a lot of them. Keep it in the bag. Whoa! Huge magic drider. And he's not hostile? Oh boy, this is full of wildness. What do you want? Well, I'm a bit surprised that you don't want to kill me.
It may change soon. State your business quickly.
There's supposed to be drows living around here. I want to kill them. I think I'll leave you now. But I do want to check your cocoon. If you don't mind. We can't. I neither want to kill him or say that I want to kill drows. So, can I get through there? Apparently not. So, Sago's like, I want none of that. This thing might have the key, though. Let's examine him. Striders are bloodthirsty creatures that lurk in the depths of the earth, seeking warm blooded prey of anyone, any kind. This one is not hostile. But he's labeled impossible. I won't remember he's here. I don't necessarily want to kill drow. I mean, I know they're evil or whatever, but I wouldn't mind just talking to them if possible. way I came in? I'm gonna come back over this way. Don't neutralize poison now. Fenor can already do that. I'm gonna come back this way. Yeah, here we go. Surely the EE is breaking this. They're not all supposed to be chiefs, unless chief is just a normal word for them. It's supposed to be one chief and a bunch of minions. Well, I guess we're killing the huge magical drider. Because I don't see any other solution here. There's some remains, unless it's a key. Try pickpocketing it. This a short sword plus two. A crusted key. Maybe we don't even have to kill it. diamonds or gold. You guys wanted to see me fight it. I'm a slickster. I came back talking to it like, hey, do you know where to go? Oh, what's that over there? Yoink. Got me a crusted key. And you know the best keys are crusted. That means they're old and they open old antiquity things. And that's what adventurers generally search for. That's why we raid tombs and crypts. Summon the undead. We're after those powerful antiquity items. Antiquities. Alright, scary cave, I have bested you. Are we going to the Underdark now? Door open. Underdark, Dome Lair. Oh boy. How crazy are these maps gonna get? We're in the bowels of Tortured Hearts right now. Where it's like, he's really gonna test us now. Oh, Durgar. Oh. You guys? Toronto died. Why'd you die, Toronto? Summon Elder Air Elemental? Oh my gosh. This is not good. Yep, this is where he's really gonna test us. Let's just not walk that way. There's a perfectly fine other path to go. Who's summoning Elder Elementals, though? They ain't playing around. Let's go this way. It's a dead end. So it's through the Duergars or nowhere. Yeah. Well, this may cut our playthrough short. Sago? Let him do his thing. Lateral tunnel. In a tunnel. I'll go ahead and cast Cat's Grace on myself. And what's that? Craft Harp Rider. Do nothing, I don't want to craft anything. Are we all good to go? Or did he run out of spells? Because we have to, yeah, we have to rest. Get him. We're pretty good so far. Ooh. Someone. Oh, we're losing him fast. What in the world? There's a million of them. Just a million of them. Is this where we're supposed to be? We can't possibly survive this. Level 18. And there's no quest left. Oh, here we go. Once they start using death magic, it's all but over. There it goes. Who uses that? They cast unknown spells and people just start dropping. Getting out of there. Green can't keep up with all the nonsense. Oh, and there's spike traps? Or is that a spell? It's a spell or something. Alright, well, I'm absolutely out of ideas. We've hit a brick wall quickly. Alright, be right back. And I'm back. Alright, I'm just back to say that I can't really find too much help with these online, with this battle. I asked Subbaseman to see what he said. Maybe there's a way I can console past this battle, or if there's some way to beat it. And yeah, we'll see you in the next episode. We'll find out. So thanks for rocking with me. Thanks for watching. Much love, y'all. Peace.